contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach. Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels.
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot-down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Beacon of distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team. Spread out. Watch the approach.
Structure point 3-4. Looks clear from this angle.
Distress beacon's coming from just south of you, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found a beacon. Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Copy. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence. Behind you.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Move! On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Meet Kresh the Geet.
But Namar Kartuk in Holly.
Hiding, sir.
Take Nab Adya, Asomsidot Isha Chorlajat. She called us as
neighbors were Nadija. Attacked last night.
Fira
he heard
Nadija.
Screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beverly. Gering.
Noble team, double time it. We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy. Move. Watch your motion trackers.
What the hell is that?
June, you see anything?
Negative. They're almost clean. See movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
Damn it!
Cover!
Contact! Contact!
Shit! Here we go. Sounds like heavy tank.
Stay on top. They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower levels. I've got visual.
Fire.
Don't get caught.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie 1.
Stand down. Contact neutralized.
Contacts, it's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Cat, we gotta warn Holly. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got point.
Seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
What?
We have targets near.
Does anyone read? You were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, Six. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, south of your position. Over.
We're under attack. Repeat, Mayday. Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now. Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Watch out! It's the business things.
Located the trooper squad. Request
immediate evac. Mark coordinates. Solid copy, Commander. Recalling Falcon Charlie 2. Hold that evac position.
Go down!
Noble leader, be advised, I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. 6, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Dropship. Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Noble 2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Doors locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I dial up my torch, cut a way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location.
Thank you.
What's your status, Six?
Can't see a thing. Noble Six, turn on your night vision.
Control room. Go easy. Noble Six, search that box.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Achika. It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're in there.
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
What's the status? Over.
We've been engaged. Bad guy coming out.
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
Secure, sir.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
Thank you.
Noble 5 reporting. Targets neutralized.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shada.
Shada? Se potrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shopron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signa, it's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
Getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot.
Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant!
Six, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Bring a strike team.
Spartans, hostiles gone.
Great knocks on the head, Lieutenant.
Spartans.
Oh.
Control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Yuri Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangos on our 6th. I'll copy.
Acknowledged. Shoot is a go. Out. Splash.
I'm engaging.
Some mobile firepower.
Always. Take that, Hugs.
Hope that comms array has a working generator. Let's search the area for a generator, Six.
ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
Close to ground.
Get away!
Right behind you.
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now.
Take it.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single map round.
Welcome to the Office of Naval Intelligence. And our representative will meet with you shortly.
I doubt that very much.
I'm ready to go.
I'm in cover.
Next. If you get out of there!
Nothing to report.
Over here.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
Thank you.
beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement.
George, it's been too long.
Mom?
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggest such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
That will be all, George.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. Starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Tim, we're closing in. Report to any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. Nicolan wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
This one's mine.
Ooshpa! Minshu!
Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the suburb. This what we're looking for, Gavin?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
Thank you.
Major enemy incoming. Very nice. Need a better angle. Cap, pick any of that up?
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Six, there's a trail up ahead, through the rocks. Let's take it.
Security sidearm, standard issue.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Caught eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming! Behind something.
way, did you?
In cover.
Keep shooting!
This will be your grave.
Well done!
A little more action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back. Another dropship coming in.
Shifting positions.
Here for that lake. Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us. Bed six, let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can.
Hold up, copy dropship. Take cover.
Okay, clear. Let's move. Cap, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote dead charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon dies with dawn.
Engaging. Well, I'm impressed.
Take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
They're scary, you know when they're dead.
Ah!
All clear, Six. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
That's a nice shot.
Bravo to Noble 2. Charge placed.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon power supply.
Alright, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, you're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
I've got this.
I shot it.
Need a better angle.
They want to fire. You don't belong here.
Fire and maneuver, Six. Hit them from the side.
Thank you.
2, we have eyes on at least one Covenant ship.
Solid copy. Don't stop now.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3.
Two. Incoming!
Might want to hold on to something. Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Cat, Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill.
status.
Pylons are down. We're pushing up to him. Shut down those AA guns.
Six. Eight. AA gun should be in visual range.
To Lima 4 to Noble 1, those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean a strike by the British Grafton is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
To commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Huh.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spire.
Thank you.
6, scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.